friends. All right, welcome to Bodyweight 60-40 Mixer, I'm calling it. So all you need is a mat and a smile and a good attitude, and our warm-up is going to be included. So we're just starting with a squat, and we're gonna kick. Two squats, two kicks, per side. Here we go. Down and kick, down and kick. Switch sides. So drop that butt. We are starting 60 seconds. Group one has five exercises. We got 60 seconds. Down and kick. Down and kick. It's getting warm. We just do half the squat if you're not there. Exercise transition, and we got 40 seconds in between each group to recover and get water. Four groups. Last one, down and down. Awesome. When you hear that beep is when you're gonna stop. Okay, so we got forward lunge. Here we go. Forward pulse, back pulse, side, side pulse, same side. Forward, back, and side. Forward, I'll let you know when it's halfway. Two pulse. Forward. And down. Down. Okay, let's switch sides. Forward. Reverse. Inside. Forward. Reverse. Inside. Legs feeling good already. You got about 8 seconds. Got some squat jacks. We're gonna be reaching. Awesome. So your squat jacks, your standing toe, you're gonna come all the way down. You're gonna reach towards the opposite heel. Here we go. 1 minute. Tell me why. Drop the butt. After this, when we're down on the mat. So we only have 5 seconds to get that mat out. We're gonna do a high plank twist. Drop the butt, stay low. Up and down. Reach that opposite foot. Feeling this. Remember, you're gonna get the mat. High plank twist. Woo. I'm coming here. I'm just gonna twist. Take the star. Another side. The weight, guys, the supporting arm. You can also put the knee down. Woo. Keep the hips lifted, rolling over. Stop complaining, right? Stop complaining. Low plank. It's going to be two low plank rocks, two body saws. So rock it forward and back, then touch and touch. Rock it forward and back, then touch and touch. Awesome. Touch those forearms, the chest. Woo. Lower back, break after this, guys. Woo! Feel that, my biceps. She's poking out behind you. Woo. And then run to the side. So, we got next group, 5 exercises. Only 40 seconds though, okay? And then we're down, hover, cool. Hover into a plank. So you do need your mat. So first one, just jump lunges, guys. If you don't want to jump, you're just gonna step them, okay? Whatever works for you. 40 seconds, 5 to transition. Group 2, here we go, jump lunges. All right, well that was a triple beat, but get long, good high. I really want you to pull that back knee towards the floor. Today's workout will be about 40 minutes, give or take, a minute or two. So after this, we're down. We got 4 hover knee drops, and you're shooting it forward into a plank. Round 2 is not going to feel so good with these. Awesome. So hover. It's a little hover, right? 40 drops before. 3, 2, 1. Shoot. Come on back. 4. 3, 2, 1. Shoot forward. I had to adjust my hands. 4. Jump and split. Everyone 10 seconds. That's the lunges. Hey, hey. So with your vertical jump, your feet are hip width. Let your arms help you. Up, up, lunge, lunge. Up, get the height. And we're going to go down to the mat. Get high. You can always just do a heel lift if you don't want to jump. Heel lift, heel lift. Reverse, reverse. Sweat really going. Big arm. Heart rate. Nice little clip here. Nothing crazy. Fat burning zone. Awesome. Squat. Forward lunge. Or squat jump. Lunge. Squat. Yeah. Your legs are going to be like, thank you. 1 minute. Holy moly. Are we going down in flames? We're gonna fight for this. Yes. Make a fist. Yes. So we're down after this. We got a dive bomb push up. Legs get a little break. And we got two ab exercises. Quads. Jump after power pump. Yikes. 8 seconds. Finish strong. Yes. Yes. Beep. All right. Dive on push up. You're in a pipe. You're in a pipe. Bend the elbows towards each other. And back up. And back to plank. Pipe. Down and back. I really got my heart rate lifted. It's not a down dog. It's a plank in the top. About 15 seconds, and we're on our back. Double pulse, switch kicks. Torso, going to be lifted is an option. Torso lifted, option. Or you can just lay flat, you know it. Torso lifted, and switch, switch, and switch, switch. Let that bottom leg cover maybe 6 inches. Nice, tuck the navel in. Tuck it in tight. Got the floor. Contract. Point your toe. Switch, 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 switch. The whole time, you're gluing that lower back into the mat. Chin's up, chest. Guys, the next one, we're gonna hold the legs in the big split. We're gonna work and work our wrist crunch. I'll show you. 5 seconds. Switch, 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 switch. Okay, so one leg's gonna be low, one leg's gonna be high. Reverse crunch. Lift. We'll switch legs. We're halfway. Slow and controlled. Here comes the sweat. Two more this side. leg split. We got our final grip coming. That's awesome. Well, we are repeating everything twice, but at least we're almost halfway. Three, two,
group one.
only 40 seconds this time though. We did group one 60, we did group two 40, we're gonna do 40, then we do 60. So, get a sip of water. We got that squat kick. Good options. Squat kick. Front kicks. We're jumping front kicks. 40 seconds, I'm gonna jump them. I think we could do it. Jump. Kick, kick, kick. Warrior squat. Kick, squat kick. Switching sides. Let me see the bottom of that foot. Get it up there. We have our forward, reverse, and side lunge pulses next. After, again, a little bit of back to recovery. Come on, get those kicks up, get them up. We're not doing this again. Everything through, and that's it. Easy to say, an exercise number one, right? Awesome. Forward lunge pulse, back lunge pulse, side lunge pulse. Oops. Same side. I'll tell you when to switch. Really sink into the working foot. Two sides. Forward. Back. Side. Squat dog. So next. Remember, we're really reaching. If that's not for you, just keep it high. Keep the jacks high. We're going to be reaching towards the opposite foot. Start in and down. Come on, let's challenge that cardiovascular system here. Get lower. Reach for the laces. Drop the butt. Don't just arch in the back, guys. Drop the butt. After this, we're over that high plank twist. You can also do it in low. If it was bothersome on your shoulders. Whew, yes. High plank twist. Star. If it's an option, you're doing it. I have some trouble on my left side, but if I engage my oblique, try to stay in control. I have to go slower and focus. Long time. Get that full range. If you have to step them, step them. So don't forget to bend that back knee, stay stacked. But we're not doing it again, so let's fight for it. You don't have to look at it again. But those quads on those cutter pulses, ooh, burning, and that's a whole minute too. I might have to cheat on that. No, no cheats, but you can take a break. Less than 10 seconds. Hover pulses, shoot into plank. Oh. Oh no. So hands have to be a little bit in front. One, three, two, one, shoot, and hold it again. Breathing. Feeling good. seconds rest. Get some water. And let's get group three done. Check one more for the list. Beautiful. Cheers. Cheers. A little lemon water in there. Yeah. Killer the legs, this one. Then we're done. Two killer legs. Then we're down. Dark bump push up. Double pulse switch kicks and so on. Two vertical jumps. Two jump squats. Two jump lunges, sorry. Get ready. So remember, feet, knees, or hip width are together. Vertical. Do it. I'm going to leave my mat because we've got a push up at the end there. lateral hop, knee drive. So this is the last 5 minutes of work. We're gonna get after a park. So as you can, clear the floor, lift, lift, lift. Stay low, de-spec. Press and grip. Drive that knee up. Hi guys. We still got 40 seconds. Sweating my butt off here. Come on, 30 seconds, we don't have to see this again. Get that knee up, right to the center. Pull, pull. Forget about the tempo, go as fast as you can. Feel this, my glutes and outer thighs. Shifting the weight, that landing leg. Oh boy, we have our tucks next. 1 minute's gonna be killer. Tucks, four narrow, four squat pulse. It's gonna be brutal. Start wide. 1, 2, 3, 4, narrow. Pulses. Wide. Narrow.
Don't go over the clock. Don't wait for the beat.
hanging there. Talking myself here. Bodyweight 60-40 mixer. See you soon.